What up, guys? It's your boy Peach of the Realm. We're back, and today we'll be playing Super Mario Party Jamboree. Oh boy, I can't wait for this. Alright, let's do this. I'm gonna play each of these. I think each one of these will be a video. But first, alright, we're gonna start with the Mario Party. Alright, we're gonna start with this board. Oh, I'll just play with it, see. Alright, so yeah, I'm gonna play each board with about, for now I'll do 10. Just need to get a hang of things, then I'll do online. Mega Wiggler's Tree Party. Yeah, I'm gonna do this online for now on, but I just want to test one out on CPU Master. Yes, it is. Let's go. Patchy Racing. Stars right there. Okay.
Here we go!
Luigi time!
Doug.
Wowie! Yaha!
I probably should have made it fast. Can I change anything? What the heck is this? Hey, at least he did as bad as me, as in going nowhere.
Mini game.
It's mini game time. Carousel. Okay. Oh, we're gonna be popping. All right, Scarosero is.
Start.
Yes, sir.
Yes.
Sticking to the front seems to be the play. Let's go! That's what I'm talking about! Winner. Easy dub.
New turn.
I said easy dub. Let's go. Can't go anywhere, man. No peaches, peach daisies, man. Think she got the pipe though. That didn't help her at all. Into a red spot too. That's unfortunate. Incredible. Come on, dog. We're not serious, right?
Mini game.
Should I be here? Income stream. You better chill out. Okay, you were in the back. Dang, what was that?
Finish.
What the fuck was that? It destroyed him.
New turn.
Luigi time.
What is this? I can't move. Let's go. I still can't go anywhere though. I'm in the same spot. Be you have to guarantee that he got there. That's where I'm at, bet! Yeah. Actually, that's where he's at. Bowser Jr.'s there, right? Yeah! Feck! Dang. Double red, bro. She got all the lodestones? What is that? And Bowser Jr. is gonna guarantee he gets there. Of course, makes sense. Come on, dog. That's where Spike is, right? I think Spike went the other way. Two axis taxes. Oh, I can only move left and right. The player in the back moves. Okay. This one's gonna take some practice, huh?
Here we go! 3, 2, 1, go!
Bro, what are you doing? Mother Chuck, back up! I hate this CPU, bro. What is he doing? I need him to go, man. What was that? I need him to go. The problem with CPUs, man. They're dumb.
New turn.
I don't care if they're on Master Rank or not. They're still dumb.
Jamboree.
Rosalina has dropped in. I'll get a cheap item for random. Which is about where I'm about to be at, if I can move. I can't go anywhere, bro. There's no telling where this star's gonna be at. The 12 coin I just lost got him right back. Bet. Closest to that is Spike, but he doesn't have 10 coins. Oh no, he's forced to go that way. Okay, cool. Which means I'm the closest then. Probably won't matter. Oh boy. Uh-oh. It's Bowser time! Bowser Revolution. Doesn't have any coins. Bro, he didn't lose anything, man. To get coins out of that. I guess it's like random. And I'm no longer the closest. Thing is, can I beat, oh boy. Can I beat Davey to the spot is the question. Chomp call, move a star. You cannot be serious with that. What? Bro, you're not serious! I can't mash! I'm not in the mashing mood! I couldn't mash, bro. I wasn't ready. Ha ha! Excellent work.
Bonus
steal my coins. They'll do that to you. You get double the coins now. 2v2. Prime cut. Okay, here we go. Let's do this. I'll try to cut it perfectly in half. You're wilding with this. Let's go! Yeah, I knew I didn't like that spot.
Finish.
Alright, good. Let's go. That's what I'm talking about. I did not like that first spot. Or that last spot. Yes, sir! Still in last place, baby!
New turn. I'm ready.
Luigi time! What happens if I do? It's an item spot. But I won't be able to get to the star. There's no point.
Showdown mini game.
Showdown mini game.
Yay! That'll do.
Rosalina's radical, right? So she has her own mini game. Okay. So I get an advantage for this, okay. Ah, where's my boost, mother chuck? Come on! I he caught up to me. Cause I keep missing. I can't get my boost, man. I'm throwing again. I don't see it. Man, I keep missing, dog. It's ridiculous. What the fuck was that? Oh my world. Why are you not turning? Bro, what is happening? I need you to be straight and turn. Alright, bro, this isn't working.
Finish.
This is not working, bro. That was some bull crap, man. Alright, I gotta get used to that. I was tilting, it wasn't tilting.
Oh no!
Got him twice. Alright, cause he had the outlet, right? Yeah, cause there's an ally, so it doubles it. Bro, is this just gonna be two coins every time? Nice work. Use the bell just to change it again.
Mini game.
That's funny. Oh. Hammer it home. Boing. that the right power. What? Come on.
Finish.
Are you serious?
Winner.
Okay.
Only 5 turns left.
Yes, there is.
Home stretch.
Yeah. 4th place it is. Okay. Let's see what we can do. All of them, heck, you know, I'll do both. Let's do 27. Alright, I'm just gonna cook her.
Start.
Aw, she hit. Let's go! That's what I'm talking about! Frick wrong with her! Let's go! Heck? That's what I'm talking about. Triple dice too? Let's go! Heck wrong little. Alright, I swear to world. Please don't. I need you to get- If you gonna do land on star, make sure it's coming to me.
Chance time.
Daisy, 20 coins. Okay, I was about to say, bro. Don't do it. You can't. Frick me. Come on now. Give me a chance. Frick. Come on, dog. I can't get a sword, man.
You got a star.
Isn't that weird? I hate this game, I hate this game. It's right next to Bowser Jr. who's about to get it right now. And she almost got it.
I'm ready.
Unbelievable.
Dual mini game.
Bowser Jr., now you can't even get the star.
Mini game.
Actually, if you win this mini game, you can get the star. Trampoline. Or are they gonna trampoline? Y'all need to get off of me. Alright, just survive. Come on now, there's no problem. Nice! Chill out. Chill out! Oh, you pulled the reversal on me. Oh. No!
Only 4 turns left.
Luigi time!
13 away. Let's grab it. Come on, dog. Excellent. And I get 2 stars because I steal the alley. Okay. And just like that, we're in first place, baby. That's what I'm talking about. Right there, I have to go around the mountain though. Thanks. Oh, thanks.
Wowie. Goody.
Awesome.
I'm ready.
Yes, you are. I need Bowser Jr. not to ruin me. finally got rid of all our lodestones. She's not landing on me, is she? I'm good with a duel. Thank the worlds. Alright, like I said, I'm good with all the duel right now. I'll do it! Thank you. Just keep me out of it, please. Just keep me out of it. That's all I care about. Is there a way I can make the text faster? I probably have to do that out of this. Because this is too slow. 30 points. Dang, worlds. We're in good. Double coins, come on. Shuttle scuttle. Oh, you can't get hit twice. Alright, alright.
Start.
Oh, it's just about survival. Go, go, go! Oh, almost got hit. Yeah, get in there. Got him. Get up there! Y'all better chill out. Chill out! Chill out! Hey, what are you doing? I'm stuck. I'm dead. Wait. No way. The end screen bumped me up. Fuck! I wanted that. I should have gone, but I couldn't. Daisy took it, and I may have been able to fit in there. I didn't want to try.
Only 3 turns left.
No, where are you going? I need her for one more turn. Eight away? But do you see where I'm landing? 8, 9. I guess I have to do the chance space. Gladly take a gold pipe.
Wowie. Goody.
Nice.
Star.
Right there, it's in sight. Yeah. And I get 10 more coins from coming this way. And let's do it. I'm not trying to lose much coins. Here we go. So we're playing bowling.
Start.
It should go to the right a little, then go left. Yeah, go left. That's too much to the left. We hit off the wall. Bank shot, and it didn't hit anything. Horrendous.
Winner.
So I only bet 10 coins. I need my coins.
Chance time.
Bet! I basically won a duel, baby. Let's go. That's what I'm talking about. Bro, come on, Doug. That's what I am talking about, bro. Oh. He's big, man. Back to normal now. Get the gold pipe. He didn't get the gold pipe? Ain't no way. Ain't no way. He got the gold pipe. Rocky Road Race. I see.
Three, two, one, go!
How did I miss? Let's go! I almost threw the game away because I missed somehow, but we came back. My goodness.
Only two turns left.
Luigi time!
It's a gold pipe, so... Double dice? I honestly wouldn't use that. Well, the thing is, you have to guess. You have to assume that Bowser Jr. is gonna use his gold pipe. And you don't know where that star is gonna be at. But I don't think you can pass anything this way, so I guess it's fine. I guess his point right here is probably to get to this shop as quick as possible so he can get a gold pipe. Obviously, yeah. You ain't swapping with me. Like I said, you're not swapping with me. Thought that mattered to me. Nice. Yep. As I thought. See, he probably would have walked past that regardless. Yeah, he's about to get a second star. Wait, he's going by the Boo. He doesn't have enough points. It's always me.
Oh, no.
Bro, I can't mash on this thing. It's too small. Just gonna find a different mash strat. Good. He doesn't have enough for the coin. We can't let him have win the minigame.
Minigame!
Cannot win the minigame. We cannot let Bowser Jr. win this minigame. Last, please. Alright, that's fine.
Oh no!
So that takes that out. Not there. Okay, so that gives us two other choices for that spot. Be wrong, be wrong, be wrong. Let's go. That was a huge wrong right there, bro. For the win, for third, he got it.
Finish.
Last turn, let's just be regular. This is just not okay. Game, don't do this to me. Come on, game. Come on. dog. And them changing that, of course, led to this. Unbelievable.
You got a star.
Luckily, this is the last turn, because that spike right there. Excellent work. Alright, so it's looking like he's gonna move the star for whatever reason. Nice, it went nowhere. Still in the same spot. Excellent work.
Cool mini game.
He's going all in. He actually has to. Bonus mini game. Sorry about that. My laptop restarted, and so that's why we're right here. Daisy ended up winning that duel, and we got a 1v3 minigame called Unfriendly Flying Object. Alright, here we go. Let's do this.
Start.
Okay, we lost, or I lost, but hey, I got some. Daisy cooked herself. Yeah. What was that? Alright, here we go. Sir. Bonus stars. First bonus is shopping bonus. That ain't me. Bowser spaces? That's Spike. Yeah. Bro, what? Let's announce the winner. Here we go.
Come on, come on.
Excuse me? That's me! Yes, sir!
Congratulations!
Nice. Daisy got the item award. Spike got the event space award. And you got the Bloody Award. Nice. Playing on those blues. Yep, I won mini. Yep, got the mini game one. So let's go. We take those. With that slow start, I ended up moving. I guess I'm still third, but hey, I spent more than Spike though. Okay. First time party goer, first time superstar. Yep, win despite being in fourth place. Yes, sir, in the home stretch. We'd like that. I see. So this means you have to play a lot of games to get there. Well, I can play with pro rules now, but if you want to watch a previous Mario Party video, click here. If you want to watch the next Mario Party video, click here. Anyways, thank you guys for watching. Hope you have a good rest of the day, and I'll see you all next time.